and welcome to this week's Curator's Corner. I'm Adriana Dunn, the Museum Curator at the West Tennessee Delta Heritage Center. Today we'll be looking at Black Grove School and its history before it became the Tina Turner Museum. So let's go take a look. Black Grove School was built in 1889 on an acre of land located just south of Nutbush, Tennessee. It was purchased from Tina's great uncle, Benjamin B. Flagg. He sold it to school trustees for $25 and built a school for African American children. Flagg continued to be an active member of those trustees his entire life. It was a subscription school, which meant the children had to pay to attend. It cost the parents $1 a month per child to attend the school. This money was used to pay for the teacher of the school. In 1967, Flagg Grove School closed as one of 23 African American schools in Haywood County that were closed upon the federally mandated school desegregation. The school and the land around it were sold at auction on October 21, 1967. After the auction, it was turned into a barn and a corn crib owned by Mr. Joe Stevens. The Stevens family still own the land around it, and in 2012, Joe and Pam Stevens donated the school to the city of Brownsville. The city had the school moved here to the center from its original location in Nutbush. In September of 2014, it opened as the one and only Tina Turner Museum. Be sure to tune in to the Tina Turner Heritage Days virtual edition of 2020. That's going on September 25th through the 27th. It's going to be amazing. There are a lot of cool and exciting videos and virtual experiences that you'll be able to get through it. It is on the Tina Turner Heritage Days Facebook page, so check in. It's going to be amazing. I know that I'm going to be there virtually. And until then, thank you so much for watching this week's Curator's Corner. We look forward to seeing you next week.